Hey, what's up, guys? I'm hauling the truck lift to Tucumcari. A quick little run right down I-40. Be going through Albuquerque on the way. I'm currently sitting in Gallop, New Mexico. Did a quick little trip in my previous video, crossing the state line. So, let's get this beast down the road. I've been wanting to change my paint job, but I don't have very much money. $244,000. I still have a big bank loan. And I do only have the 450 horsepower engine, so that'll make it fun. This thing isn't too bad though. Really nice. You can see that in the previous video. This big little rest area or parking area right there. That's cool. Honk at the train for holding us up. In this time of recording. You should never pull up onto tracks if you can't completely cross them. Remember that. truck stop. I'm gonna pull into it. Because there's an achievement for it to visit all the big truck stops in New Mexico. Along with the obvious, go to every, discover every city. There's supposed to be a shortcut through the forest, which is an achievement. I'm gonna have to look that one up. I haven't looked into it yet. I hadn't even looked at the achievements since it came out, so. Just knowing a few of them are gonna be. I read what one of them was about the truck stops. Okay. Everyone that I see, I gotta pull into. They didn't need that sign anyway. Thank you. this could have been a really bad idea. Little stops. That was a beautiful red truck. I didn't come to a complete stop before going. I think I may pull into Albuquerque and buy the garage there. That'd be the first garage I buy. For New Mexico. Thank you. to a 14 Gallop in Albuquerque. Another big truck stop. I don't know, it's like some of it on the map isn't, or on the mini map isn't actually showing up. That's weird. That's not a part of it. I don't think that's a part of it. I think that's a different, probably business or something. Definitely wasn't cut very clean. Maybe they'll clean that up. Looks a bit screwed. Small entrance for a truck stop. There's 22 truck stops for the truck stop tour achievement. This is kind of cool. It's like it's used as a someone's shipping yard or something, partially. Multiplayer. Oh, that hill. That was quite the hill. I don't think in real life this would have made it up that. Like Albuquerque, a lot of hills. Well, I'll have to wait to upgrade it. It's definitely a tight fit through here. If you didn't notice there on the map, you can run it back. If you're in a lane that exits, that is an exit only lane, there will be arrows pointing over for you to get over to continue on the highway. And when you come up to a lane that's open and free for you to travel in, it'll point over for you to get into that lane. Not do that if the lane becomes an exit at the next exit. sleep soon. I should have enough time to drop this off. Miles away from my destination. Less than. Well, we got a few minutes left. Clouds moving in. It looks like rain and they're in the distance. It would be cool if they could implement in like a dynamic weather system. Thank you. I saw that coming. Derp. Just as I looked over into the mirror, too late. Nothing I can do. I was over just a little bit too much. Not very much damage, whatever. Back it up if I have to. Maybe. I'll just leave it like that. A little bit of a fail there. I wasn't paying attention to that mirror, and by the time I looked, I was like, oh, that light pole's pretty close. Pretty close. This trailer is a bit wider, so you gotta really, really watch things like that, things that are close that could catch. Well, I failed to see it in time. But that is it for this video. If you liked what you watched, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe for future content. And as always, thank you for watching. See you in the next video.